It is March 2nd, 2024, and things are swell today.